I'm Ryan Winters with Jameco, and this is Meanwell's SDR series. It's an industrial AC to DC DIN rail power supply, and it's enclosed in a metal case that can be easily installed on a TS35 or Top Hat DIN rail. Common applications for DIN rail power supplies are industrial control systems, semiconductor fabrication equipment, factory automation, and electromechanical apparatus. Here are the main features for the SDR power series. High efficiency up to 94% and low power dissipation. Less heat means less cooling, which means lower energy costs. Because less heat is generated by these power supplies, you can install them into smaller spaces. Installation is really easy. The device is attached on Top Hat TS35 DIN rails. The spring clamps or push-in terminals allow for a tool-less install. The 480-watt and 960-watt models offer current sharing, which means you can connect multiple supplies in parallel to achieve up to 3,840 watts of power. It offers power factor correction and also offers protection from overload, short circuits, and overvoltage. And that's a quick overview of the Meanwell SDR DIN rail power series. Let us know how we can help. Visit jameco.com/dinrail or call us at 800-831-4242 and tell us your power requirements. Power up with Jameco.